Astigmatism is a type of refractive error caused by the irregularities in the shape of a person's cornea. In this condition, the eye fails to focus the light equally on the retina, leading to blurred or distorted vision. Astigmatism is a common eye condition which usually occurs with myopia or hyperopia and can be easily diagnosed with a simple eye exam. Astigmatism is a refractive error and is not an eye disease or eye health issue. Astigmatism is simply a problem with how the eye focuses light. Although astigmatism is a common eye condition, how it develops is unclear. Doctors and researchers don't know what causes an abnormal curvature of the lens and cornea. Some people are born with it, but most people develop astigmatism during childhood or adulthood. Children born with astigmatism often have either one or both parents with the condition, meaning the refractive error is hereditary. Someone with non-astigmatic relatives can develop the disorder following an eye injury or surgery. Rarely, a condition called keratoconus can cause astigmatism by making the cornea thinner and more cone-shaped. Some eye surgeries, such as cataracts, can also cause astigmatism. Astigmatism usually causes vision to be blurred or distorted to some degree at all distances. Eye strain and associated headaches. Squinting when trying to focus. Poor night vision. As part of a comprehensive eye exam, your eye doctor can diagnose astigmatism by measuring the curvatures of your corneas and performing tests to see how your eyes refract light onto your retinas. Ophthalmologists can diagnose astigmatism during a comprehensive eye exam. Testing may include eye chart. You will be asked to read letters on an eye chart. This tests for visual acuity or sharpness of your vision at certain distances. Phoropter. This is where you look through a large binocular-like device and tell your doctor which letter you can see better. Based on your answers, your doctor writes a prescription to provide you with the clearest vision possible. Autorefractor. This device also helps measure your astigmatism or other refractive error. It works by shining a light into the eye and measuring how it changes as it bounces off the back of the eye. A keratometer measures the curve of your cornea. Your eye doctor may also do a corneal topography scan, which helps find imperfections and distortions on the corneal surface. Astigmatism can usually be corrected with spectacles or contact lenses. Refractive surgery is one of the less common astigmatism correction options, however, since it is a laser procedure that changes the shape of your eyes, it comes with risks associated with most surgeries. Astigmatism should be treated as soon as possible. Once diagnosed, regular visits to an eye doctor are required, as astigmatism can fluctuate over time, making it necessary for prescriptions to be modified.